10th, we're just gonna be doing makeup video, basically. I just, my eyebrows is done and my lashes is done. Let me know if y'all want me to do how I do my brows, because I'll do it. Basically, I was on live a couple weeks ago. Someone told me to do a skincare routine. I don't really have one. I just use this. You could buy any, can't see, just cocoa butter. You could buy any like pharmacy, honestly, Walmart or anything too. And I use this. Oh, that's a lot. I didn't need that much. Shit. Okay. So I use this every night. Every morning. And whenever your face is feeling dry, use it. It's not like it's a like a treatment that you get from like a dermatologist. It's just a kind of like thing. Like, use it whenever you want. And it actually helps. It helps my face because like everything I've ever used for my face, never, like, it always gave me breakouts, and I was starting to give up, honestly. Like, I was just like, nothing's clearing my skin, I'm just gonna have to wait for it to, like, just fade, like, go away. But I found this. I don't know how I found it, honestly. I just, because I have cocoa butter lotion, I was just like, cocoa butter is always good for you. Ooh, can you see this? Do you see this? It's like cocoa butter is always good for you, so why not just use it on my face? And it actually worked. Damn. So this is what I've been using since. I've been using it for, I say, let's say like 3 months, something like that. Let's say 3 months. So I'm really feeling it. I recommend it to you if you have very sensitive skin, if cocoa butter works for you, like lotion, cocoa butter works for you. If anything you use makes your face break out, I really recommend it because it actually really helps. And it makes your face smell good. You know, who can never go on cocoa butter, you know? Oh, what's my pillow? Okay, so basically, I have this one, and I have a stick one. I like the stick, but I ran out of it. So this one's just, it's like a lotion one. Swirl stick, moisturized with vitamin E for marks, blemishes, rough and dry skin. And also smooths chapped lips. And I also have like that, and it comes all the time when it's getting hot. It always comes. So my grandmother told me years ago to use this when I first started getting it, and now I'm seeing a difference because it gets lighter every time it gets hot. I always get it, but now it's getting lighter. It used to be so dark, but I'm happy because it's lighter. And it makes me happy. Let me put my camera. Okay, so I'm gonna be using, I have all these palettes, and I don't use them. Like, they're like, this is like brand new, because I'm not like a makeup person. Let me know if you guys want me to do eyebrow tutorial, what lashes I use, stuff like that, you know? Just let me know, because I don't really know what y'all like, really like, you know? You guys gotta tell me. So I'm gonna do something different. If you follow me on IG, if you don't follow me, go do that. You could see, I think it was the other day or something like that. I don't know what's going on my camera, but I use this glitter, and I use this glitter, so there's a little left in here, for my eyelids, and I actually really liked it. This is just a simple eye, you know, eye thingy, whatever you want to call it. Color icon, sparkled in C353B. And I got this. I don't even know where I got this, to be honest. But you can honestly just find them anywhere. Find them in the makeup section. I was thinking of doing eyeliner because I never do my eyelid. I haven't did it in like months. So maybe I'll do that. So I'm thinking, okay, so I'm gonna use this for my just take the excess stuff. Okay. We're gonna use the simple brush. And we're gonna use, I'm gonna just use this to get the extra stuff off. I don't have like that spray kind of setting spray. Okay, so this is setting spray. I don't really use it. And it's not. Small. Great. We're gonna do it anyway. It's just not smelling right. That'd be safe. And we're gonna use this and what I just put it and this. These two. I'm not sure. I'm gonna go with my purple look, but let's see what palette. This has a purple, but it's like I don't like that purple, so we're just gonna I don't have any purple in here either. I have this purple. If y'all can see it, I have actually two purples. This one's actually a dark purple, and then this one's a light purple. And this one doesn't have purple in it, so we're not gonna use. So I have this one. They're like brand new, literally. I don't think I used one of these in here at all. Oh yeah, I used this pink one on the side right here. But otherwise, I don't use them. So I think okay, I'm just gonna wing it, honestly, because what's wrong with winging it, you know? So I always see people always do, where did I put my thing? Okay, people always like use this, you know, the top of their eyes. Okay, so I'm gonna do that, and then we're gonna go in after that dries a little bit, use this, I'm pretty sure it's a smoky brow brush because I got a whole bunch of these and it actually had the names, no, this is the shadow brush, this, so I don't know what this is. So we're gonna do that. Then I'm gonna most likely gonna use this. I'm not gonna be wearing lip gloss today. I mean lipstick. I don't really like wear lipstick, and just I'm gonna do some highlights, some highlight. Okay, so I have two highlights, but I have this palette. It's kind of destroyed, but it has like cocoa sprinkle, brow shades, which I don't really use them. Bronzer, I don't use. A vanilla and frown. So, oh, I could have used that. And no, actually, never mind. So, we're gonna use the highlighter. I use this. I have a fan brush, but like, it doesn't really like capture everything. So, now we're gonna go into my lashes. Eyeshadow. So I think we're gonna go with the light purple, I'm assuming. Alright, I'm just gonna like mix. So we're gonna go in like this. I don't know what I'm doing. We're gonna figure it out today. You can't guys really see this, so I'm gonna just come closer. Okay. I want to listen to some music. Song Sexy by Jilly. It's actually bombs, but to be very honest, I was listening and it was like stuck in my head. Today. So. I like it a lot, actually. I was watching her videos. Sexy. Sexy. She be having me lip right now. Okay, so basically I was doing this before
but like.
Nigga sexy. So now we're gonna add some purple to it, even though like the eyeshadow is purple, so it kind of looks, but like this, oh my god, it makes it look so much better. I'm telling you. So I actually like that song. I'm about to do like, now who heard the song Arguments by DDG about Kennedy and him? I've been freaking following DDG since he was with his old girl Essence. So I mean, I feel like, you know, he came a long ass way, to be very honest. Like, with YouTube, oh my god, it's so crazy. I'm proud of him, you know? Ooh, they're playing right here. I'm just gonna do this. Oh my god. So, I've actually been using this for a few days now, and it actually is so good. It feels so rough on my skin, but it helps, you know? Like, okay, basically, I'm done my makeup. This video is going to be long as hell, and I'll be tight because I got to edit it. I'm editing long videos. But this is my makeup eyeshadow. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more, like, subscribe. Follow me on Instagram for updates. I post all the time. If you like my, that's not even a reaction, but it is a reaction, but it's like not, because if y'all didn't hear it, Jilly's song is bomb as fuck. That's something that you need to be in the club with your girls and like getting lit in the whip or something. And his song is bomb. It's gonna have in your feelings though. But I really like it. I think because they started YouTube, they have a big platform, so I'm like, why not? Like, if you could sing, why not, you know? So, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe as always. See you next time at my channel. Just by hitting you, I know I'll never be the same. It's you.